Japan reveals first look at target damage from shipboard railgun. In a milestone for naval warfare, Japan has released the first visual evidence of damage inflicted by its prototype electromagnetic railgun on a maritime target. The disclosure, made by the Acquisition Technology Logistics Agency, ATLA, during a defense symposium in November 2025, showcases the results of live-fire trials conducted earlier this year in the Pacific Ocean. The test, a world first at sea, between June and early July 2025, the Japan Maritime Self-Defense Force, JMSDF, conducted what is considered the world's first successful shipboard railgun test against a real vessel. The weapon was mounted on the stern flight deck of the JS Asuka, a 6,200-ton specialized testbed ship. The target was a decommissioned 260-ton yard tug, specifically modified with target boards to record impact data. While the exact location remained classified, reports placed the exercises approximately 300 kilometers south of Tokyo. Lethal precision without explosives, the released imagery highlights the devastating potential of kinetic energy weapons. Unlike traditional naval guns that rely on chemical propellants, gunpowder, and explosive warheads, the railgun uses electromagnetic force to accelerate solid projectiles to hypersonic speeds. Velocity. The prototype achieved muzzle velocities exceeding Mach 6.5, roughly 2,300 meters per second. Impact. The sheer speed allows the projectile to punch through thick armor and hulls using only its mass and velocity. Safety. By eliminating explosives on board, the JS Asuka and future warships can carry safer, more durable ammunition, overcoming the wall that stopped the U.S. Japan's success comes years after the U.S. Navy officially halted its own railgun program in 2021 due to technical hurdles, including rapid barrel wear and massive power requirements. Japanese engineers appear to have made significant breakthroughs in material durability. ATLA reported that their current barrel design can withstand over 120 consecutive rounds without significant performance degradation. This longevity is crucial for making the weapon practical for active combat roles, such as intercepting incoming hypersonic missiles or engaging surface ships. Strategic implications. The development of the railgun is a centerpiece of Japan's broader defense strategy to counter regional threats, including North Korea's missile programs and China's maritime expansion. With a projected range that could reach hundreds of kilometers, the railgun offers a cost-effective alternative to expensive interceptor missiles. Japan is now transitioning into research on future railgun, FY 2022, FY 2026, focusing on turning the prototype into a fully integrated gun system. This includes developing automated loading mechanisms and advanced fire control systems to track high-speed, maneuvering targets. As these trials conclude, Japan stands at the forefront of a new era in naval technology, potentially becoming the first nation to deploy an operational railgun on the high seas.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.